This is madness. I can't believe how much stuff has been left. Again. Yes, that's fake fruit on the table, it's not real. Look at the furniture though, man. How could they leave this? I don't miss any rooms. We've been in this room, the chairs. No, we haven't. I mean, that fireplace looks like it's from the Hobbit house. And look at this dinky little chair. It's comparison to size, look. Check out this collection of artifacts. I really hope this place doesn't get trashed. Guys, look at this, man. Look at that rat. That's a mummified rat. Bones, teeth, hooks, crazy. Look what's on top. Go to the next level. It's got the other side. Got this side, we can come down the other side. We're going upstairs.
Everyone getting that basement. That must be like a chute as well.
Yeah.
Because
it's used. This room stinks.
I've done a stupid thing and recorded with my cameras and they're dead. I've bought a spare battery. No, there's no wooden floors back there.
Let's go back this way because we haven't done this top floor yet.
Yeah.
Oh wow. actually seen this room. Absolute madness everywhere you look. Wow. Off's a bit clean. No, not showy. Exciting. Now this room is awesome. Obviously a child's bedroom. I mean, look at the child's wardrobe. Now this is like something out of an Indiana Jones movie or Narnia. Do you reckon if I step inside of there I might go into another world? No, I didn't think so either. Quite small, but quite impressive, especially with the beds to there, all made and tidy. Hello, Jigger. Now this is just nuts, this door frame. Look at this beauty. Just look at her. Lights on. Back to the mouldy wardrobe. I'm going to go back down the back way. We come up the other stairs, now we're going down the rear stairs. I'll show you these rooms. Day, just in case any explorer wants to clean their butt while they're here. I know a few of you have had poos in buildings before. Back down the other stairs, back into the same room with the artifacts. My hand's numb. Back into the fruit bowl. Tutti frutti. My hand's numb, man. So we've just opened that cellar door. It's low, isn't it?
Fuck me, yeah. I don't want to put my hand anywhere.
Jesus Christ, it's like. Nothing
special, there's a window there.
Is there?
Yeah. It's just know what it is.
I don't, man.
No.
Thank you.